This is called Baccy. I've just come over the southern into Sutherland a few miles back. Lovely ride through the mountains. And I'm just coming into this little area here. Look at that for a view. That's absolutely gorgeous. I'll leave the camera running for a few minutes and see where this takes me. But it's been spectacular views all the way through the mountains. But I haven't kept the battery going or the camera going because it's draining the battery like no one's business. So I'll leave it running for a few minutes until we get through here. What a gorgeous, gorgeous place. Look at that. Right down in the dip. Lovely white sand. Oh, it is definitely spectacular. It's breathtaking. You think you've seen it all, and then just something else gets better. And the gorse is thick everywhere. Bay down there, which we'll be touching on very shortly, I suppose. We'll just leave the camera running. Some of these car drivers need to learn that the road's only wide enough for one vehicle. That was a passing place, they could have pulled in there, but they don't seem to bother. Look at that, is that not lovely? Keep one eye on the road and one eye on the scenery. It's gorgeous. These little single track roads need to be treated with a bit of respect. There's gravel, thick gravel, right on the bend, most of them. And you don't want to be falling off out way out here. One minute, because I think we're going to go into an open view in a moment, which will be spectacular. Here we go. There we are, there's the mountains ahead. Oh, yes, yes, yes. I did say spectacular, and I meant it. Tongue, spelt tongue, I think pronounced tongue. Camera's picking this up. This is lovely. This is the Kyle of tongue.